Good evening, friends. We are really happy to have the yearly Swedish Film Festival organized with the support of the Embassy of Sweden as well as the Consulate of Sweden in Chennai. Really, in fact, when they are asking for a package of films, as soon as I receive the package from the Red Office, they will inform us and then we will select the films and they give the same package which we selected also. Of course, one of the films I have been screened in our last International Film Festival, otherwise all are very good films. So we are happy and on behalf of Indo-Sweden Appreciation Foundation, we express a sincere thanks and gratitude to the Embassy as well as the Consulate for giving such a package. This Swara has come from all the way from Chennai, from New Delhi to inaugurate this festival. On behalf of Indo-Sweden Appreciation Foundation, I request the Consul General to garland this.
Members of the dais, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to see so many of you here this evening, and I really hope you will enjoy the movies that you've selected. Every year, actually, before we contact Mr. Thangaraj already sent four reminders saying that we have a film festival. So I'd really like to thank him for his sincere effort and enthusiasm every year to actually run this film festival. And also for all the, he runs festivals through the year. So a round of applause for him for his continuous efforts.
Very glad to be here. My own connection with cinema has only been as someone who's watched it. I remember many years ago when I was in university in Delhi, we had a group called Celluloid, which used to screen cinema now and then. And we were always very excited when there was an Ingmar Bergman film that came, which was quite often actually in those days. It was the time when we had that, and I do remember quite fondly, since some of the films were abstract and we could always have many views of what Bergman was trying to say in those films. I remember the discussions we had after watching that. So it's particularly nice to be here for the opening of a Swedish film festival. Thank you very much.
It's a fantastic opportunity to be here and with a full house of film lovers as well. I really appreciate the opportunity. And thank you to the Indo-Sweden Appreciation Foundation and to my fellow sitters here of the day, Mr. Nanda, Mr. Patnaman, and to Mr. Vasu, our honorary consul here in Chennai. I would like to thank you for the opportunity to partner with us on promoting Swedish film in India, and also to the Alliance Française for providing the venue. I think Sweden and India have a long and successful cooperation, and being able to show Swedish films like this is one way that we strive to promote cultural ties between our countries, and a way that we appreciate very much, especially seeing that there are so many people interested in it. Today we inaugurate the Swedish Film Festival with the critically acclaimed film Drifters, which also won 5 awards of the Guldbagge, the Swedish most prestigious film award. So we're very happy for this occasion and thank you again very much.
We are requested the Honorary Consul to help us to get 1 or 2 good films from the embassy to present at our 15th edition Chennai International Film Festival, which is scheduled from 14th to 21st of December. In which case, the new ambassador can be invited as a guest to participate in the Lagan Pangalai. So this is how then we are giving encouragement as well as exposure to the good films which are being given to us for the International Film Festival. Of course, there are films out there. As I tell, I got some two or three films which have been nominated and named by some critics, which I'll give them for this list so that they can arrange to get the films like likewise. We are trying to get the best films for our Chennai International Film Festival. On behalf of Indo-Cine Appreciation Foundation, we thank once again the MSR students, the honorary council, and from whom Jyotalaman was kind enough to spare the valuable time come over here. And Sulanda, who has just arrived from summer train and last year also. And most special thanks to MGR Film and TV Institute students who have come here to buy the film. And then the engineers, we want to give this MGR Film and TV Institute student so that they can not only see these films, but the world films. In fact, we are having the European Film Festival starting on 20th of this month at their institute for the benefit of the student, so that they can technical knowledge can be improved. Thank you, friends. Please, and we also thank the press and other friends to help us to have improved publicity of the program. And then, really, we are thankful to the press and the TV, and then my friends Nikhil, who is coming us and helping us to get a good coverage of the all the program. Thank you, friends. Please enjoy it. Thank you.
இன் அண்ட் அவுட் சினிமாக்கு சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.
நீங்க எல்லாமே இன் அண்ட் அவுட் சினிமாக்கு சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.
இன் அண்ட் அவுட் சினிமாக்கு வந்து சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.
ப்ளீஸ் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் இன் அண்ட் அவுட் சினிமா.